our attitude towards others determines their attitude towards us. Penned by Earl Nightingale. Thank you.